So lifting your left leg up and without touching the ground, three outer circles and then three inner circles and then three times up and down. All right, the other side. Outer circles, three times. Now touching the ground, inner circles, three times. And then up and down. In a holder stance, bouncing up and down. And bringing the energy up, slowly. And squeezing your lower belly, squeeze below your belly button, and letting it go. Again, squeeze your lower belly and down. Breathing in, breathing the energy up. Relax your spine, making your spine straight. Relax and let it go. Letting the energy out. Breathing in a fourth time, squeezing your lower belly. And bring the energy down. And this time, the back of your wrist go together. Stop bouncing. Turn it over with the fingers point each other. Shake it out. Side to side, shake it out. Bring it in again. Now let go of your lower belly. Lower down chin. Relax your chest, your shoulder plexus. Now squeezing your lower belly again, and one more time. And let it go. And going around, making the opposite, the back of your wrist touch, by bouncing, relax. Now shake it up. And shake it out. Left and right, and up and down. All right, hands above your knees and make those knee rotations. And the other way. Pushing on one leg off the other, straightening it. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Rotating your foot. And the other way. Oh. Right foot. Outside. And inside. And foot rotations, all the way around the back, and the other way, of your waist. To the side, one, two, the other one, one, two, three, four, five, six. Rotating, one, and then two. Keep on taking a little bit further, two, three, four, five, six. Bring your neck. Full circle. Four, five, six. Gently the other way. Three, four, five, six. Rotate your shoulders back. And forward. Letting your arms dangle. One after the other. Putting it up and holding there. And let go. One, and let go. Three, let go. Four, let go. Five, let go. And six, let go. Okay, shake it out. Holding the arms. All right. Now, we're just, we're gonna do our jump kick, or we don't have to jump. All we have to do is lift your knee up, you know, add power into your foot. So one, so lift your knee up, and you if you want to jump, but just lifting up sends you a little bit of hope. Alright? And flatten your foot out, lift your left knee up. Right, one, lift, and then kick. Lift and kick. Lift and kick. Yeah. Lift and kick. So on, lift your knee. Two. Three. Four. Five. And six. Doing the same thing, lifting your right knee up, putting your palms together, facing each other, putting your thumbs together, and inner circle. So you just have to bring your arms. Left knee up, two, three, and across. Four, so if you want to jump. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Same thing, but out of circular. Lift, down, and out. Lift, down, and out. And those ones go. Three, four, five, and six. Okay, loosening up, getting your waist, and going into a bow and arrow. Both heels aligned, feet at 45 degrees, and then into this left over right. Now lifting your toes up, powering the heels, using your waist to rotate, lower bellies, first thought, and rotating exactly to the other side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Okay, bringing the energy up and down, rolling up and making the belly a circle around the belly, and bringing it up, fingers together, heart. Bringing the back around to the belly, up in the middle, to the top, and down. Bringing the energy up and down. That's good for today, guys.
Yeah.